61A, Lecture Number 9. Announcements. There are two optional contests due Monday. You're also welcome to take a break. Midterm week grade requests are due next Wednesday. Homework 3 will be posted today. It's due next Thursday. It's about recursion, which we've been learning about last lecture and this lecture. I would spend a fair amount of time on this homework. If you can master some of the ideas behind recursion now, then the rest of the course will be smoother, but that takes quite a bit of practice. So really spend some time on the problems on this homework so that you can learn how to solve them and you're ready to solve similar problems in the future. Office hours this week were canceled except for advising ones where you can book an advising appointment. And if you lost any items during the midterm, we probably have them at the soda front desk. You can pick them up there. Okay, today we talk more about recursion, but we finally see some problems that would be hard to solve without recursion, where recursion is the simplest way to express the computational process required in order to solve the problem. And there are lots of problems like these that usually involve considering different alternatives, enumerating all possibilities in order to count how many there are or find the best one. That's where recursion really shines, and here we'll see some examples.